After Karnataka High Court on Monday acquitted former Tamil Nadu Chief Minister J. Jayalalitha and three of her associates in this proportionate assets case, she called it a victory of people of Tamil Nadu. In a series of statements, Jayalalitha said, "I recall with sorrow the demise of 233 party cadres who lost their lives after special court delivered its verdict on my sentence. DMK didn't win electorally, so they tried to put an end to my career through other ways. Finally, justice has prevailed. I thank people of Tamil Nadu for reposing faith in me and I thank God for the gift of people's love. I don't take it as a victory for me, but a victory for truth and victory for people of Tamil Nadu. It's a victory for justice, defeat for those who had conspired to defame and malign my legacy and the legacy of my mentor MGR." According to reports, Jayalalitha will soon take over as the Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu. The present Chief Minister O. Paneerselvam also met Jayalalitha and apparently discussed over the same after the former was acquitted in the DA case. Meanwhile, Jayalalitha's supporters celebrated over the decision by the Karnataka High Court. Celebrations are on in many parts of Tamil Nadu and also outside Jayalalitha's residence in Chennai. Many celebrated by bursting firecrackers and danced on traditional music. Supporters even bathe her poster with milk and join hands in front of the same. Correspondent Deepa from Madurai and Pramod from Chennai for ANI.